New York. Is there a problem? Another one?
Central's picking up some unusual activity at the New York Museum of Art. Looks like a break-in. It's all stolen artwork, recently recovered from the personal collection of... Deadpool?
That Harlequin is an art thief?
No. Red Skull is the art thief. Deadpool is more of a... kind of like... You really need to see for yourself.
Kiddo, you're going to need it.
Caretaker? Are you...
Any intel on our museum thief? Let me guess. Captain Mayo in the archives with a candlestick.
Hydra Mystic in the warehouse. No candles. Whatever Hydra is looking for... It seems they have yet to find it.
Just don't let them find you.
You the new guy?
Huh?
Sorry, the new fully customizable, heroically upgradable monster masher? Wisecracking anti-hero, merc, very occasional hero. Whatever. I'm adaptable. Spin me off. It's a big franchise.
Stop talking.
Are you here for the statue, too?
What statue?
The one my very mysterious and very scary client from somewhere in very Eastern Europe wants me to steal back from the guy who stole it from him? It's the Circle of Crime.
That one?
Well, Jimmy, my frickin' chagas. Yeah. One. Hands up, pants down, ladies and gents. This is a robbery. I'm sorry, have we met? Aren't you... Sloth? No, Sylvia. Cindy?
Please kill him.
Sin, that's it, of course, Sin. Granddaughter of Redhead. I mean Skull, whatever.
No.
Seem to have much luck with these stealth approaches.
I have yet to participate in one that was actually quiet.
Quiet is boring. I'm almost never quiet, and things go not terrible for me sometimes.
Try not to get wiped out by Hydra flunkies while you're mouthing off.
Not part of my strategy.
I am impressed. They cannot possibly match your strength. This is a serious predicament for you. To do better than
that. Do you remember me? Someone call for reinforcements? Mother, protect us!
I'd love to hear who hired you to steal that artifact.
Wait, you aren't the usual lady in my ear. Who is this?
Carol Danvers?
Why is that name so familiar?
I'm Captain Marvel.
It's finally happening!
Always happy to meet my fans.
reputation.
I need to stop taking jobs from mysterious internet strangers. This could have been dangerous.
This internet seems like nothing but trouble.
But there are so many adorable puppy videos, not to mention all the not safe for work stuff.
Don't even ask, Hunter.
Your loyalty to the Mother of Demons will be your undoing.
We are definitely trying that again. Picking on me. Four coons? Oh, you shouldn't have. Really?
How'd you even manage to find this place? Been tracking Hydra.
Pumping me for information here. I'm slightly aroused.
One time I sit in for caretaker, this is what I get. Lunatic pervert mercenary.
Lunatic pervert mercenary? That's my favorite anime!
I will not fall again. Let us see if they have an answer for this. Join Lilith together.
I know you missed me!
For Hydra. Did you think that would stop me?
They seem pretty.
pretty mad, so I guess we're doing okay.
You are lucky to still be breathing.
Let that be a lesson to you, evildoer!
Insanely annoying, as expected, but at least he can fight.
Step away from the artifact.
Click!
Did you just say click?
Yes, I did. For emphasis. Now hand over the statue.
Fool! Do you know what...
Monologue-free zone here. It's in my contract. Sorry. Now, respect the click and hand over the... Whoa. Big click energy. I like it. Want to help me kill some Nazis?
Hydra aren't Nazis.
Potato frittata.
But they have outlived their usefulness to me.
See? I had your back.
Right. Where is Sin and the statue?
Oh. The level designer says she went that way.
Why betray her own people?
Maybe she appreciates a plot twist? You first. Is this a Mole Man thing? Please let this be a Mole Man thing. You know, I'm the biggest Mole Man fan.